reality of a monster shrine, or merely an illusion, the product of a tortured brain?